Good evening, everyone. Thank you very much for coming out. As always, your time is greatly appreciated. The majority of people in this room, or the majority of people in my class, watching this video, have children. If you don't have children, you have a niece, a nephew, someone you love. You know, I myself have 9 of them, and I love them all dearly. Now, imagine how unfair and unjust it would be for that child to be judged by a room full of strangers solely on based on looks alone. It would be immoral to judge a child because they're not beautiful enough, tall enough, thin enough, they don't wear their makeup right. So that's the issue that I want to talk to you about today. I see a big problem with children's beauty pageants. These parents and these people don't see the damage that they do to these children. Not only that moment, but in their life from years to come. So everybody knows what a beauty pageant is. Everyone's happy for whoever won, they're beautiful, in this universe, whatever the case might be. But what comes of those other contestants who didn't win anything? They're crushed. And this affects them in the long run. And that's an adult. Now imagine that happening to a child. So what is a beauty pageant? A children's beauty pageant. It's a competition of beauty from children from 6 months all the way up to 16 years old. Some of the categories they are judged on is swimsuit, talent, evening wear, and an interview. The problem with these pageants is they create a false idea of beauty and self-worth for the child. There's many problems that come with these beauty pageants. Cognitive development, healthy peer relationships, and self-concept, self-worth. This forces a child to live an unnecessary stressful life and stressful environment. And this could lead to eating disorders in the future, anorexia, bulimia. Not only does this wear on the person physically, but also mentally. If you see these child beauty pageants, these children, these girls, no more than 6-7 years old, already with hair extensions, fake eyelashes, even fake teeth, and spray tans. A lot of parents do it for the money. Toddlers get anywhere from $3,000 to $5,000 per pageant. But then that doesn't count everything that goes into the costume, dresses, that range anywhere from $500 to $1,000. These parents, they don't see the damage they do to the children. They just crush their children if they don't win. The child grows up thinking they're not pretty enough, they're not thin enough, they're fat, and these are children, you know, they're innocent, and they shouldn't have to go through any of that. So there's been a solution to this problem. The US has proposed a ban on these toddler and children beauty pageants, with fines up to $40,000. Not only that, but 2 years in jail time for the parents. So an idea that these parents need to have through their head is that their child is not their moneymaker. Is your child really worth $3,000, $5,000? I mean, like I said, what happens to those children who don't win? They're completely crushed. We need to teach our children the true meaning of beauty. And as everybody knows, beauty's not just what's on the outside. And as the old saying goes, never judge a book by its cover. So I would strongly suggest and persuade so many people against these beauty pageants. Because like I said, in the long run, they completely affect the child's future and their well-being. So thank you guys for your time. It's greatly appreciated. And have a good night.